seen him?
9 and 4.
Now they're going to gluing it.
What?
I got a guy can fit on that and put it up in 5 minutes. Again, questioning if he's a skipper. No, oh, then we're the squall fun.
Well, you're both right.
And here's Bob Sheffield bringing in the bottom of the
silver
fleet. Yep. Don't worry, I think that's hot here, way in the back there. Trying to get around his second lap. No, Sovereign is silver. Yeah.
We have 9. And number 9. The upper hand, the higher, right here.
Who?
4. Yeah.
Yeah.
It looks like that, right?
Oh. They tacked over, tacked right before them now.
Yeah.
The other one had to tack over. What was that starboard? What was that port? We're doing 360 now, port. Both doing 360s?
Well, it's really hard to tell who the movement is ahead.
I didn't see it. I don't know who had the, what sails they were, poor starboard.
Nine was going about to right down now. Nine would have been on starboard, and four would have been on port.
Right, so starboard is right. And They were windward. They were windward too. They had the right seat.
Oh, North Cove, Admiral's launching, pressing outbound.
Seven is, they're so far behind. They've been lapped by their own fleet.
Well, let me know when the first silver goes on.
Will do.
Right. No horn on seven.
horn, no.
Yeah.
No horn on 7. Okay. Did you play silver coming in now? Number one?
Yes. I heard she was good racing.
Leg and long horn on one. They got a drill, they got a hammer.
Go down there, Al. Go down there. You're yearning to. You want to. You want to.
Those days are over. When you put the glue on, you know you...
Yep.
You put the glue on, you don't need to hammer it. You just put it on. You're fine, you're just cooked in. Got a gap, walk around it. You don't want to go to the side. Go left.
Yeah, go ahead.
Can stay away till midnight tonight, Club?
Go. Come to go.
Oops. Yeah. Now, all right, time to
5 minutes on the go. I got five on the go.
Take this, go. All right, this is Stuart Zephyr. Shall we check out the mark here?